How's it going, everyone? I thought I'd upload this quick gameplay. It's my first shot in a light tank since the Battlefield 1 Alpha. And first thoughts on this game is how good it looks. It looks absolutely stunning. In the Alpha, it looked really good. I didn't think it was going to look that much better, but it does. It just looks absolutely amazing. I'm playing it at 1440p maxed out. I'm averaging about 90-100 FPS, which is amazing. There's some people saying in the chat, well, quite a lot of people actually saying in the chat that they're having really bad frames. People saying they've got 980 Ti's and they're getting like 40-50 FPS. But hopefully that's just a driver issue. For me, it's running perfectly, smooth as butter, but hopefully it's just a driver issue. And just to let you all know, I'm going to be streaming this. I've finally got my super fast fiber optic in, so I've already done a couple of test streams and it looks pretty good. I'm maybe going to stream today, more likely tomorrow. I'm just going to enjoy the game first for the first day, and I'll probably be streaming tomorrow. If I do stream, well, I will stream tomorrow. I'll upload a video onto YouTube to let you all know, and you can all come and do your mad crazy shit like you've done in the potato stream. But anyway, I'm going to let this gameplay play out, and I'll see you all on the battlefield.